The judges are also in need of a sigh of relief. So they take a break. And I get an update from guest judge Neil Patrick Harris.
What have you thought about this group of contestants so far today?
I've been surprised by the talent. I thought it would be a lot of no's and a few yeses, but we've sent a lot, a fair amount of people through.
Do you find it tough to be honest with them or not?
People get reamed out every single week on this show, week after week, multiple songs. You know more than anyone. So it's like if they can't handle this heat, that kitchen is a broiler.
Looking to take full advantage of a refreshed group of judges, our next contestant plans on leaving a striking impression.
My name is Erica Rhodes. I'm 23, and I'm from Irving, Texas.
And what do you do in Irving?
Well, right now I'm a grad student, but I also act. I've been acting since I was little. The first major thing that I was on was Barney and Friends.
Really?
I started off as a Barney kid.
This panda has always been special to me.
I was innocent, sweet, childlike. I do feel the need to show people that I've grown up from Barney.
Is this part of your
performance? Yes, it is.
Yes, it is. All right.
Don't tell nobody.
All right, I won't say anything about your gloves.
Today, for my audition, I think I'm going to take a different approach.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
Wow, with a whip.
Come on in, Barney.
Oh.
So who do you want to whip first?
Okay. It says here that you used to be a dinosaur or something.
I used to be on Barney and Friends.
What?
I knew I recognized you.
Sing a little bit of the Barney song in this outfit, though.
What?
Sing a little bit of it.
Okay. I love you. You love me. We're a happy family.
Oh, I'm getting the
with
creeps.
A great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
Oh, yeah. Barney would be so proud
and then
right
I
now.
Whip all my friends.
And then I spank them because they're naughty.
Right,
that's
right,
what I do.
Right.
Okay, Erica, and what are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing Free Your Mind by En Vogue.
Great.
I wear tight clothing, high heel shoes, but that don't mean that I'm a prostitute. No, no, I might date another race or color. It doesn't mean I don't like my strong black brother.
Yes.
Hey, ooh, la, 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 la. Free your mind and the rest will follow.
Okay, we got it. We got it. Thank you, Erica. Okay, well, look, you've definitely made an impression here, Erica. Get all that.
Yeah. That was the goal.
What's the big dream here?
The big dream is... Well, I want people to know that Barney kids grow up.
To be dirty little girls.
Well, not dirty.
Naughty.
I mean, my role model is Janet Jackson. What do you expect?
I do like people who make an effort. You've gone from the kids thing to this.
Yes.
Guts.
It's really rare that someone comes in here and they're like, you know, I'm just going to do my thing. This is who I am. And here it comes, you know, and I really like that about you. You have great presence.
Okay, Randy, yes or no?
I like her. I'm going to say yes.
Neil?
I think you might actually do really well. I say yes.
Cara?
Definitely.
Erica, you're through.
Congrats. Welcome to Hollywood United.
A trip down memory lane and four yeses later, contestants are still crying in doubt.
Who cries as a dominatrix?
Barney dominatrixes.
But at least these are tears of joy.
I think we're going to let them catch their breath. We'll come back with more auditions right here on American Idol.
Yes! You think I'm crazy, don't you?
No.
Yay!
What'd you get?
Yay!
And remember,